My name is Hunter Sullivan. I currently live in Fort Collins, Colorado, and I'm studying computer science at Colorado State University with 2 years left. Now, I know that's not the best intro to an application for a job in another state, but let's get out of here and I'll show you why I made this anyways. Alright, none of what I'm about to say should be taken as ass-kissing or brown-nosing or whatever you want to call it. Casey, I've been watching your videos for about 3 years now. I started watching you about 2 months after you started the vlog, and I love the way you go about things. You're the master of getting shit done. Your story about how you moved to New York and followed your dreams and started making videos and started enjoying life is what inspired me to make this video and to reach out to you and try and make myself stand out to you. And it's also a huge part of why I wanna be at 368. I love how you go about things. I love how you get shit done. And I want nothing more than to be a part of that. So now that you know who I am and why I'm so interested, let me explain why I think I'm qualified. I've been gaming since I was 4. My parents bought me a Game Boy Color when I was little, and I barely put it down once I picked it up. And I've had countless consoles and stuff since. I still put a stupid amount of hours in gaming. I play Fortnite like crazy. I play Counter-Strike, I play Call of Duty, I play Destiny. I play a lot of games. Due to that, I know a lot about them. I know all the big players. I know who's good, who's not. I can tell the difference between a good player and a bad player, and that's all thanks to almost 20 years worth of gaming. I also watch a lot of esports. I love watching Counter-Strike. I'm excited for DreamHack here in about 2 days, I think, or something like that. I love the competitive side of gaming. I've always been a competitive person. That's what allows people to be successful. I'm also going to explain to you why I think gaming is so important and what's going to be so crucial in the next 10 to 15 years. There's something called the metaverse. It's coming. It's in Ready Player One. It's called The Oasis. It's in The Matrix. The book called Snow Crash back in the day. It's a virtual world that is hard to distinguish between our world. It's going to change esports. It's going to change gaming. And I think that 368 could be a very big influence on how it gets shaped. I am a huge tech geek. I've loved computers since I was little. As I said, I got a Game Boy Color when I was 4. So as you can imagine, tech kind of grew on me my whole life. I built about 5 computers. I have my own setup that I'm extremely proud of. I am avidly obsessed with channels like MKBHD. I love everything to do when it comes to making a setup. Building a god-tier setup is pretty much any tech geek's dream. You talked about how you wanted to build a tournament slash arena style setup inside 368. That's not gonna be a problem. And I've actually made plans for something like that at my own place somewhere down the line in the future. I've done the research. I know what goes into making a LAN-based tournament arena setup. And I also would love to build it. It'd be a dream of mine. Now the last thing is streaming. I've been deeply, deeply interested in the streaming community for about the past 4 years. I also helped run a friend of mine stream from behind the scenes for about 2. I would be a great addition to the team at 368 in the gaming division when it comes to starting the streaming side of things. I know the hardware, I know the software, I know what goes into making a stream like Ninja's run. I've also done some research into how esports and broadcasts go about streaming their events. I love streaming. It's one of my favorite ways for people to share their content. It's a direct, instant interaction between the content creator and his followers and his community. That's why I think streaming would be such a huge thing at 368 and why I think it could be so successful. This is no rental tux, was born with a suit of armor, Arnold Palmer slinging in a sauna with snake charmers. They tell me my day is warmer, how could I stay calmer? We're all gonna be gone soon, death at the next corner. I'm living my dreams, so it seems I'm indebted more. But do you think angels and heaven care about credit scores? 6 feet under makes me wonder about how I wanna go. Just bury me in love, I'm a product of my goals. let me tell you why I actually made this video. I want nothing more than to be a part of what's happening at 368. I am extremely inspired and extremely excited to see what comes from this gaming division. I want to be a part of that. That's why I made this video. I want to stand out. I want to be different than those thousands of emails I'm sure you're getting as I'm making this right now. And I want you to understand how much I think this could be incredible. I want to be a part of 368 and I want to help it grow and flourish and turn into some company that helps shape the future and change how things are going to be in the world. So that's pretty much it. I'm just a regular guy that lives in a regular town that does regular things. But I want nothing more than to be a part of what you're doing at 368. I've never been more driven, and I've never felt like I meant to be a part of something more than when you announced that you were bringing 368 content creation and you were adding gaming to it. I hope that even if I'm not the right man for this position, that because I made this video, because I stood out to you, maybe you'll keep me in mind for something else down the road. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Thanks again for watching, and I hope you'll consider me for the job.